There will come more books with Sting. The Cabin is actually the second novel in what I call the Cold Case Quartet. There will be four novels all about Wisting solving cold and old cases. It starts quite unusually for being a crime novel. It starts with the death of an politician, but it's not a murder. He dies of a heart attack. But when the police are going to empty his cabin, they find some interesting thing in the innermost room in his cabin. That's the mystery. Well, the daughter is a journalist, or at least she used to be. So there is an interesting father-daughter relationship when sometimes they are both working on the same case but are unable to talk to each other about their own work. Here in this novel, they actually have to combine their skills to solve the case. So this is quite a different approach. You know, nothing is happening in a kind of vacuum. There's always a past, and there's always what to be. And that is what my novels are all about. I write what you call realistic police procedurals. And of course, my strength as a writer is my own past as an investigator, because that work allowed me to go behind the police barricades into places that people not are used to go. And that is where I like to bring my readers into the crime scene, behind the police barricades. In my work as a homicide detective, I met people who have experienced serious crimes. And for many years, it was also my task to interrogate or talk to the people who have committed these crimes. So to stand face to face with other people's anger, remorse, and other feelings, I think it's helped for me to create a kind of authentic nerve into my stories, give my readers a sense of true crime.